Hey, hey! Welcome back to another video of Beat Saber once again! Jeez, this has been a while since I've uploaded a video about Beat Saber. And, actually, it's been more than a while, actually. It's been like last time I uploaded was about Beat Saber was I don't know actually. yeah, it's been a while though. Yeah, I can't remember the last time I uploaded a video about Beat Saber, because the last time I uploaded from my YouTube channel, it was about Funfairs. So yeah, we're back with VR gaming once again. So I was playing Beat Saber yesterday, and I was doing a 90 degrees Beat Saber challenge. And then I was doing ghost notes, and I had to put it on fast to see how challenging it was, so it was very challenging. But that's for another video, for another day. So I'm only going to do this video today because I'm going to do original soundtrack Vol. 3 on 90 degrees normal mode. So this should be really interesting, and it's 2 minute and 28 seconds long. So let's get into it. Oh yeah, this is what a 90 degrees looks like in Beat Saber, by the way. And the colours for that is like a rose gold and a rose pinkish, sort of. I know this looks easy, but it's not on easy mode, and it's 90 degrees, and it's on normal mode. So if I got 204 combos. That was Origins. That's 2 minutes and 28 seconds long. There are other songs that do have 90 degrees, but that's only
everyone step to the left.
So let's do this one, for example, this one, foot beat, and that's a 90 degrees, and I'm doing it on normal.
Everyone step to the left.
Yeah, it can be a bit difficult sometimes if it's on 90 degrees on normal mode. Especially with the note blocks as well, you have to hit. Oh no, yeah. The walls you have to avoid as well. Because if you went through them, it kind of messes it up straight away. This bit is really difficult because it's all confusing. Oh, yep. That's just why. Yeah, so that's two songs that I've done so far that have 90 degrees. Oh yeah, of course, I believe it would have 90 degrees. So let's do that. I'm only going to do about 3, so... Yeah, because I'm only showing you guys what 90 degrees looks like in Beat Saber. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one. My sea, oh, ooh, the master of my sea, oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... Although it's ready for me to be on my PS4 Mafia though. Because the only game I play on my PS4 is literally Beat Saber so far. But I do have my other VR games that I have not played in a long time. Which are Rec Room, Iron Man VR, and the Relocated Tycoon VR game. Although when you play Beat Saber in 90 degrees for the first time, it will mess up your mind straight away because it is really confusing, but once you get used to it, you'll be fine. You'll like get used to the pattern at 90 degrees. Last things last, by the grace of the fire and the flames, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins. Oh, and yeah, Beat Saber is a VR rhythm game. What I mean by rhythm, I mean like it has multiple of different songs and customizable ones by people that customized them and put them into the game. So there you have it. That is Beat Saber in 90 degrees for you guys. And like I said from the start of the video, it has been a long time since I've uploaded a video about Beat Saber. So I thought I'd do one about 90 degrees and Beat Saber. Subscribe and let me know in the comments what you guys think to this video, since I've not done one in a while. Till then, it's your boy James here. Peace out.